so honored and excited today, boys and girls, to have Coach Patrick and some of his players, the UVM men's hockey team players. Let's give a round of applause.
And I want to talk to you guys about pride. And what that means is being proud of what you do. So whether it's doing your homework or brushing your teeth every day.
It's a great opportunity for the guys to come and see the fan support and to see how much of an impact we truly have on the community. And it's good to give back and make the kids' day. And in reality, they're really making our day and letting us have the chance to make them happy and smile and give them something away from the schoolwork. We talked about our core covenants of PST and their three B's and how we relate to them and just teaching them some core values about just being respectful in the classroom and being a good teammate for us and being a good friend. They're pretty good. There's definitely some room for improvement, but I think the gym teacher's got it taken care of.